in my 40 years in the practice, this is the fastest I've seen the AEC industry move. The complexity of kind of work we do now has changed dramatically, which requires us to apply the most technology possible and to make our process more integrated and more collaborative. We decided to drop to the cold turkey overnight. We said that on this day, we will drop all our AutoCAD licenses. For better or for worse, we will do projects in Archicad. We have a few reasons why we did it that way. We did not want then to give people a chance to go back to the old technology. Our lesson in anything in change is if you make exceptions to one, you have to give exceptions to all. There were no experts who helped us in our market. We researched, we came up with the right workflow for us, the right system, the right BIM standards. We just built on from one success to the other. In about 4 to 6 months, we were more efficient than 2D technology. This was our opportunity to put ourselves in a place where we can excel. And that's when we went to the realm of programming. Our idea is to change our workflow such that it is very front-ended. We will make a very detailed BIM model, make sure that it is done properly. The amount of quality control that we spend, you cannot imagine. The beauty of that is once we have done this program, it will automatically generate documents based on a very detailed BIM model. 6 months of work, we can do in 2 days. Since we hold the BIM model, we said, you know, we have something that can be processed for VR application. We have the first cave facility in Asia, for example. We're part of this technology group that developed VR applications. We created an app. You can see the project in VR, wherever you are in the world. It will sync real time with what we see here in the cave. We should always be in a position that we're afraid, that we know there are risks, but at the same time, there's a bigger gain if we succeed. It's the same feeling that I had when we committed to go to BIM. We just committed to change.